It may come as no surprise to drivers hours stuck in traffic, but Melbourne's roads have been officially declared some of the most congested in Australia. An annual traffic report has identified six hotspots. With more, we're joined by Mia Greaves, who's at one of them. Good evening, Mia.
Peter, Nicholson Street north of Alexandra Parade is one of our congestion nightmares. And it's people travelling from Melbourne's north into the CBD who really suffer from this traffic-congested street. This location is one of six identified in a new survey as being some of the most terrible for Melbourne drivers during peak hour. It's a daily grind for many people, the commute to and from work.
There are sections, Pump Road in particular is a nightmare.
At Johnson Street and Hoddle.
Swanson Street near Flinders Street. That's the worst.
And now a survey by GPS provider TomTom reveals just where you'll spend the most time sitting in traffic. It found the six most congested parts of Melbourne were Victoria Street east of Hoddle, Nicholson Street north of Alexandra Parade, Alexandra Parade east of Nicholson, then over at Flemington Road on the city's edge, also St Kilda Road south of the river, and finally Barclay Street in St Kilda.
Melbourne's a large city on a large geographic scale, so we do see quite a spread of suburbs.
Melbourne comes in at 31st in the world on the traffic shame file, with the top three being Moscow, Istanbul and Rio de Janeiro. The survey found that during the worst hour of peak time, drivers spend on average 30 minutes going nowhere. That's about 76 hours wasted annually. The worst delays were early Tuesday mornings and Thursday evenings, while the best time to travel in peak hour was Friday morning or Monday evening. The RACV agrees with the survey's findings, but says it failed to mention Melbourne's two worst bottlenecks, where drivers face even longer delays.
The end of the Eastern Freeway at Hoddle Street, and also the Tullamarine Freeway over Balti Bridge to the Westgate Freeway.
And for those stuck in traffic tonight, things could be worse. At least you're not in Sydney, home of Australia's slowest commute. Mia Greaves, 7 News.